Hi guys, today is the show of Junior Fashion Week and I am the first kid on the runway.
We have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Mother's love is the first beautiful feeling we experience. It is pure, natural, soft, and tender. A feeling we can never get over with. The second best feeling is when the clothes which we adorn us, they are like the second skin. They make or break the day and the mood as well. Cleota, Indo-Western customized bespoke label by Shreya and Asha. With kids wear being clothes primary focus, as they are pure like the handlooms and so resilient and adaptive like the handlooms. We wanted to create something which the kids love and would never want to take off. We also do a lot of customizations. What was started mainly for the family got slowly converted to the extended family and friends. With huge encouragement and support, we established the brand Cleota. Can we have the AV on the screen, please? Audience, let's begin the first round. Hit the music. We'll have the kids walking on the ramp one more time, ladies and gentlemen. I want the loudest sound now. Oh. One last time on the ramp, everybody. Full sound, keep clapping. Cheer, 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 everybody. With this, ladies and gentlemen, we almost come to the end of this lovely fashion show in the heart of Namma Bengaluru. I would appreciate if you can clap your hands one more time to all the lovely little rock stars backstage. We'd also like to take this opportunity to thank our esteemed partners for their dedication and cooperation. Our styling partner, ladies and gentlemen, who put in a lot of efforts. You know it's not easy to get your little ones looking shining and bright. You saw them on the stage. Please clap your hands for our styling partner, Lakme Academy, Bengaluru. And all the hard work at the backstage, handling the kids, coordinating with them. Our institute partner, INIFT MG Road, Bengaluru. And one big round of applause to our prime sponsor, Kids Up, ladies and gentlemen. We've definitely had great challenges and opportunities. Now we bid you adieu and promise to meet you in our next edition of Junior's Fashion Week this year. It was full of fun, joy, and laughter. You agree with us? We had a lot of fun at the backstage too. Your kids are amazing. They all deserve one more huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. With this, we take a leave. Thank you.
Bye.